Career guidance and counseling for class 10. Many students ask a question, or many parents will be thinking, what next after class 10th of my child? Here are a spectrum of opportunities after class 10th for a student. One can go for plus 1, plus 2 or intermediate or diploma courses in polytechnic colleges, ITI certificate courses in industrial training institutes and skill training programs, etc. Let us see one by one and how to choose a better option. Here is sprint towards career success. Sprint, it is self-explanatory, it is here. You have to assess yourself, what are your interests, what are your skills, talents, etc. Plan to meet a career counselor or of course an elder who knows about this. Research, where are the options available, how to proceed with and identify the correct path. And then have sufficient a network, a clear network with the students, alumni, professionals, etc., friends for considerations. Then fix targets and then go ahead. This is what a career planning in 6 steps sprint is. Then let us see one by one what are the options available right now for a class 10 student. Picking the right option, right career option, is probably the most important decision of any student's life and should not be taken in a hurry. Let us see how one can choose a right career path after 10th. Class 11 and 12 are intermediate, 2 years. After 10th class, a student can select subject groups like PCM, PCB, PCMB, Commerce with Maths, Commerce without Maths. And on completion of class 10th, one can do graduation and in multiple disciplines. Let us see that at a later stage. And that is the first option. Second option is Polytechnic. After 10th class, students can do Polytechnic courses like under Engineering, Mechanical, Civil, Computers, Chemical Engineering, Automobile Engineering, etc. And sometimes even agricultural courses also are available in polytechnic colleges. And then third option is ITI. Those who seek a job immediately, very soon, for them it is good actually. ITI, Industrial Training Institutes. And they also train students under different skills like mechanical, electrical, electrician courses, etc. are there in this. And paramedical, this is another option. After 10th, one can go for paramedic courses like DMLT, DOA, and DOT, etc. And short term courses also like TALI, DTP, etc. to choose an option soon after class 10. So these are all the openings or options available for class 10 students. Let's see one by one. This is about a regular one. Many students choose this option, joining in 11th and 12th of CBSE stream or intermediate, Board of Intermediate Andhra Pradesh. Both are the one and the same, almost 2 year course only, and there are many branches in it, or we can say that many groups can be taken. One is the science stream. Science offers many career options such as engineering, medical and research roles. It is the most favorite career option for parents and students. After class 11 or 12 or intermediate, one can go for BTech or BE. Medicine, that is MBBS, pharmacy, medical lab technology, BSc Home Science or Forensic Science, etc. Suppose a student doesn't like sciences, then one can choose commerce. Commerce stream is the second most popular career option after science. Commerce is the best for business. If you are fascinated by numbers, finances and economics, then commerce is the best group for you. What are the career options after commerce, after 11th and 12th in commerce? One can go for chartered accountancy, business management studies, advertising and sales management, digital marketing, human resource development, all this. Then the third option in intermediate or in 11th and 12th is arts stream or humanities stream. Arts or humanities are those who are interested in academic research. After this particular 2-year course, they can go for product designing, media and journalism, fashion technology, video creation and editing, HR training, school teaching, etc. Then one can choose the board, CBSE or Board of Intermediate Education or any other state board which is offering intermediate. What are the benefits of choosing CBSE? Here are a few benefits that is later we can say. Probably the most popular education board and national board of our country, CBSE, has an integrated curricular approach which helps in developing holistic individuals. CBSE emphasis on skill development. CBSE has many courses, many options that can be chosen in the examination. It helps students to prepare for computer exams, as most of the questions in computer exams are asked from NCERT textbooks or books published by NCERT. Most of the competitive exams like JEE, mains, advanced, etc. are conducted by, of course, now National Testing Agency, but based on the CBSE syllabus, the CBSE curriculum. It imparts quality knowledge to the students as well as it ensures the overall development of the individual. The most important advantage of CBSE board is that it offers flexibility to the student to choose the subjects of one's own interest. The overall structure of CBSE is very compact and it doesn't allow you to feel any pressure. You don't need to mug up the answer. Original and well-written answers are appreciated by CBSE board, giving students a chance to explore their thinking origin. So these are the benefits, a few benefits of CBSE. So wherever CBSE is offering 11th and 12th, all these benefits can be had by the students. The polytechnic courses also, if one wants to enter the BTech or BE courses. Okay, and these are the stream can be chosen soon after class 10th, maybe mechanical engineering or civil engineering, whatever it is, can be chosen a year or two before. Okay. Next is skill development courses are plenty in number. Nowadays many famous, popular technological institutions and organizations like Tech Mahindra Foundation, they have conducting certain skill courses through their academy. Now here is a smart academy which is offering paramedical courses, digital technology courses after 10th. And where are they? Of course, here is the website. You can go through the website and find out what are those courses, etc. A brief is given here. Many courses are there, diploma courses, certificate courses. And these are being offered across the country in Delhi, Mohali, Pune, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Visakhapatnam, etc. So keep all these things in mind and choose your career. But before you do that, ask your friends, discuss with them, discuss with your parents, discuss with your teachers, discuss with elders, and finally choose what is right for you. And I wish you all the best. Okay. Hope you will do something better in life, and good luck. Thank you.